children, welcome to grade 2 class of EVS, lesson 7, festivals. By hearing the word festivals, you all are happy, right? What festivals do you celebrate in your area? Can you tell some? Yes, we celebrate national festivals, Ganpati, Dashara, Moharam, Ramzan, Christmas, so many festivals are there, right? Now, places, when we celebrate festivals, we have even places of worship. Do you all pray to God, right? Yes, we all pray to God or worship. Worship God, worshiping to God makes us happy and gives us peace. Do you all worship, right? In school also, do you pray to God daily? Yes, we find people of different religion in our neighborhood going to different places of worship. Can you name some places of worship, some of them? Yes, we have temples, we have church, we have masjid. Now, in the picture you can see a temple. Here, Hindus go to pray. They go and worship their God. And where does the Christian goes to pray? Any guesses? They go to pray to church. They have mass prayers in the church. Hindus go to temple. Christians go to church. Then Muslims all together pray in mosque or the masjid. They pray in mosque. And Sikhs pray in Gurudwara. Where do they pray? Gurudwara. You know the biggest Gurudwara in India? It's in Amritsar, the Golden Temple. The Golden Temple in Amritsar is a big Gurudwara in India. The Hindus go to temple. The Christians go to church. The Muslims go to mosque. And the Sikhs go to Gurudwara. People of different religions celebrate different festival. Festival brings us joy and happiness. Diwali, Dashara, Holi, Sankranti are the important festivals of Hindus. You enjoy the firecrackers in Diwali, right? And in Holi you play with lots of colors. These all festivals bring us happiness. Diwali is the festival of lights. Houses are decorated with lights. And we pray to which god? Goddesses Lakshmi. We wear new clothes and eat many sweets. We burn crackers in the evening. You all like crackers? You all like crackers, right? Yes. Diwali, Dashara, Holi, Sankranti are the important festivals of Hindus. Ramzan, Bakrid, Muharram are the festivals of Muslims. For Ramzan, Muslims fast for 1 month, which ends with the new moon is sighted. They just see the new moon and the next day they celebrate Ramzan. On festival days, they wear new clothes and go to the mosque for the prayers. After the prayer, they greet each other. They give alms to the poor. They give food to the poor. Their special dish is sevian, prepared in the Muslim families. We call it as Sher Khurma. These are the festivals celebrated by Muslim friends. That is Ramzan, Bakrid and Muharram. The important festival of Christians is Christmas and Easter. Christmas is the day of Jesus Christ. This festival falls on 25th December every year. On this day, church is decorated very beautifully. People decorate their houses too. They prepare a Christmas crib in their houses. And it is the birthday of Jesus Christ. We can find Christmas trees, stars in every Christian houses. Christians wear new clothes, attend to the church and offer their prayers. Children receive gift from the elders. They believe that Santa Claus brings them gift. Do you remember that song? Let's sing that song. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun is to ride on one nose open sleigh. This song, whenever you hear, you see the picture of Santa Claus is bringing gift to us. Christmas is celebrated with great joy all over the world. The Sikhs celebrate the birthday of their gurus as Guru Purab. On this day, the Sikhs wear new clothes and go to Gurudwaras. They bow respectfully before their holy book, the Guru Granth Sahib. The book is called the Guru Granth. The Sikhs take on processions on this day. They decorate their Gurudwaras with lights Children enjoy burning crackers. Food is served at langar. In every Gurudwara, there are langars. Langars means all the people who go are served food freely, and some go and help to prepare the food also. In every Gurudwara, there are langars. If you go to Gurudwara, you should have food as a prasad in langars. On festival days, people of our neighborhood invite their friends belonging to other religions, and they treat them well like their own brothers and sisters. A feeling of oneness is felt among them. They feel the peace, they enjoy the festival, and they taste all different types of foods also. National festivals are celebrated in our neighborhood. Our important national festivals are Republic Day, Independence Day, and Gandhi Jayanti. On national festival days, the elderly person of our neighborhood hoist our national flag, that is on Independence Day and Republic Day. All others stand straight and salute our national flag along with our national anthem. Sweets are distributed on all these festival days. We respect our flag and we enjoy this patriotism all over the world with great joy and pomp. And now, children, behind the lesson, there are exercises. Take the correct answers, fill up the blanks, question and answer. Just read the lesson once and finish the exercises given after the lesson. Thank you, children. Bye-bye.